Are you looking to simplify ways to conduct Viva online? Do you want to know how to conduct oral exams for your students remotely? In the current era of social distancing, management of academic exam is becoming a challenging task. Eklavvya platform has been used by many education institutes as well as universities to conduct proctored exam remotely. We have recently launched a feature where you can conduct Viva online. Students can appear for the Viva using desktop, laptop, or even a mobile phone. You can define Viva exam online and can ask students to appear for it online. Students can use their mobile phone or microphone to appear for the online exam quite easily. Question text associated with Viva can be displayed on the screen where candidate can speak about the answer. So entire speech is recorded in the system. So you can easily listen to that speech at later point of time. The examiner is provided with a login to listen to the audio and evaluate and or assign marks associated with each individual answer attempted by the student. It works on a minimum internet speed. Even it works on a internet speed having less than 1 Mbps speed as well. Any remote student would be able to attempt online practical exam. So let us get started with the actual demonstration of the application.
Now I have opened one of the online Viva or oral exam where question has been shown in front of you, where candidate can read the question and click on start button in order to record the voice. So as soon as you click on start button, everything that is being spoken by the user will be recorded in the system. Along with that, there is a speech to text facility which will convert entire voice in the text format. So as soon as you click on stop button, everything will be displayed on the screen right away. So this way, candidate can easily record voice for the Viva or oral exam and click on save and next button. So entire voice along with the text is saved for the first question. So as soon as I move on next question, a candidate can click on start button in order to record the voice associated with second question, that is discuss the risk analysis process in detail. So candidate can record entire voice, explain the things which are required for the Viva or oral exam, and then can click on stop button. So entire things associated with the spoken voice by the candidate is recorded in the system. Along with that, it is also displayed in the form of text on the screen. So this way, candidate can easily attempt Viva exam online. Now I have logged in as an examiner, and this is examiner dashboard. So examiner can see total count associated with evaluation, total answer sheets or Viva exams which are evaluated, or total Viva which are examination evaluation is pending. As you can see in the grid, paper ID and score of the candidate and paper checking status has been shown. Entire identity associated with the candidate, right, name, roll number or email address, everything is masked in the system. So examiner would not be able to understand or identify details associated with individual candidate. So as an examiner, I can click on incomplete button in order to start evaluation process. So as you can see, I am on the paper ID that is being shown over here. Question number one text has been shown over here. And entire voice recorded by the candidate for the respective question is also available over here. So I can easily listen to the audio associated with this particular question that is being recorded by the candidate using either mobile phone or laptop while attempting the Viva exam. So based on this, I can assign marks. So this question has maximum 4 marks. So I can assign say 2.5 marks for this respective question. Even there is a facility available where exam administrator can define model answer associated with this Viva exam. So examiner can easily refer this model answer while evaluating the answer provided by the student. So this way I can navigate to the next question. So now I have navigated to the second question. Second question text has been shown over here. And similarly, answer provided by the candidate in the form of audio is also available over here. So as an examiner, you can listen to this audio and can assign maximum marks out of 5. So you can assign those marks based on type of answer provided by the respective candidate. So this way I can easily evaluate all the questions associated with Viva by clicking on individual questions and listening to the individual audio. Even we have facility where you can, examiner can add individual comments associated with Viva. So here, whatever comments that have been added will be available in the form of exam answer reports, result reports. So that it will be also very useful while evaluating the Viva exam. System will automatically calculate the scores, and this way examiner can easily evaluate Viva or oral exam using Eklavvya platform. If you have any query questions regarding our services, or if you are interested in conducting demonstration or mock exams, if you would like to have a free trial of our platform, then please visit www.eklavvya.com. You can also email to us on the email ID, or you can connect with us at our India as well as US offices. Thank you.